Honey, I'm home. Oh. You know, this would be a lot easier if you didn't keep making me chase you.
Easier for you. He twists the truth.
Yeah, you got me. But I'm gonna beat the crap out of you anyway. So come on down.
An earnest plea. He gets his wish. Huh? And that doesn't mean welcome. You've seen better days.
I've seen worse.
Recently?
It is her, you see? No, I speak of something else.
She is other?
Yes, of the dark, but still, of us, of this place. Since the beginning, there have been rules. They are followed, and mostly, they are safe. That was before.
Before what? Sure. Now you shut up. You guys cheering for me? To meet you too. Come on, Tubby. Boom.
him. I tried to protect us, but I couldn't do it right.
Hey, come on. I can't stand to see a pretty girl cry.
Why didn't they take me?
I'm gonna get that thing. Make that mistake again.
Heads up!
It's not C4, but beggars can't be choosers.
Oh!
Shouldn't something be flying or leaping out at me about now? Good. I was getting worried. Watch it! I don't have a weed whacker, so I guess I'll do it by hand. Next Christmas, every kid's gonna want one. That was easy. I know which crazy, and this is something else. I see you.
He sees nothing. Not yet.
Oops. Sorry. Didn't know anyone was home.
Then I suppose smashing my door in is perfectly acceptable.
I said I was sorry. You want a hand down?
Yes. Why don't I let the devil absolve me?
I'm not the... Absolve you from what?
Oh, he asked me to recite my sins.
You are truly an awful creature.
Get to the point before I get my pitchfork.
Below the church, we found a cave and... The dream started. We did things in their name. To the church, and then to our neighbors. Our families.
Yeah, we've all been there.
But then, they weren't just in our dreams anymore. They came at night. They were worse than us.
They? You don't mean the witch, do you?
She now keeps us safe. Does not cost much.
You stupid little...
I don't think you're the devil at all.
Choice but to fall below. He must reap what others sow.
Why can't anything ever be easy?
Thank you.
It's more than crime. Pegging the feng shui meter. Nice tree. Fruit's a little ripe, though.
He makes jokes. Trespasser. Jester. Beast.
Beast? Look who's talking.
He mocks, but has no idea. The orbs turn, the creature grows. Soon all will end, and only dust will blow.
What the hell are you talking about?
From without, within and below, we are pressed, but we press back.
Heads up!
Thank you.
Let's call it a day. I'm tired, you're ugly, and neither of us is getting any younger. And would it kill you to clean up a little every now and then? You got a broom, right?
He talks to hide, but we still see. We'll take his tongue, then he'll be free.
The only thing you're gonna get from me is a one-way ticket to hell. Heads up! Okay, quit it.
Yeah.
Hide and seek's over. You're going down.
Going down.
Sorry, this is my floor. This is my floor. Lines like that'll get you a bad reputation. Oh, now it gets nasty.